हेलो क्लास सेवन, गुड मॉर्निंग। लास्ट वीक वी स्टार्टेड चैप्टर एट, क्यूबेसिक कंडीशनल स्टेटमेंट। इन दैट वी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज अ क्यूबेसिक, व्हाट इज अ फुल फॉर्म ऑफ क्यूबेसिक एंड व्हाट आर द फीचर्स ऑफ क्यूबेसिक। एंड देन वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज द इफ देन एंड इफ स्टेटमेंट एंड प्रोग्राम बेस्ड ऑन द इफ देन एंड इफ स्टेटमेंट। इन टुडेज क्लास we are going to start the second conditional statement, the second one. It is called the if then else statement. What is called? If then else statement. If then else statement. See, in the if then and if statement, what happens? If the condition is true, the statement is executed. If condition is false, nothing is performed. Okay? But in the if then else statement, what happens? If the condition is true, then the first work will be performed, first statement will be executed. If condition is false, second work or second statement will be executed. How? Let us see. First, definition. The if-else statement performs either of the two specified tasks. It has got how many tasks? Two. If condition is true, first task will be executed. If condition is false, second task will be executed. Based on a given condition, whether it is true or false. So it checks the condition. If condition is true, first work will be, first statement will be performed. If condition is false, second. See the syntax. Syntax means format. How to use it in the program. Its syntax is if after if condition. The condition to be checked, then statement 1, else statement 2. What is meaning of this? If condition is true, then first statement will be executed and control will come after and if. If condition is false, then else statement will be executed, statement 2. Once again, it is called if else and if statement. How it works? If condition is true, then statement after then, statement 1 will be performed, and if condition is false, then statement after else will be performed. Now let us see some example. First example, if A greater B, suppose we have input two number, A value is 10, B value is 8. Okay, so if A greater B, A value is 10, B value is 8. 10 is greater than 8. Yes. The print 10 is big. It will print 10 is big. It will come after and if. Again run the condition. Again run. And suppose this time you have given A value given 5 and B value is 8. A value is 5 and B value is 8. If 5 is greater than 8, condition false. 5 is not greater than 8. Then else part will be executed and it will print. Yeah. It will print that 5 is not B. It will print that 5 is not B. Alright. Second example, to check positive number, if n greater than 0, then it prints a positive number, else print not a positive number. Suppose you run the program, you have pressed suppose 7, n value is 7, value of n is what? 7. The 7 is greater than 0. Yes, 7 is greater than 0. So it will print a positive number. Again run the program. This time it press minus 7. The minus 7 is greater than 0. Condition false. The which part will execute? Else part. It will print not a positive number. Okay. Third example. If A equal to 5. If A equal to 5, then print yes. Otherwise print no. So suppose it will, when you write the full program, it will ask you to enter a number. Suppose you have given n equal to 8. N value is 8. If 8 equal to, a value is 8. If a equal to 8, no, a value is 5. 8 equal to 5, no, condition false. So it will print no. Again, suppose a value you have given 5. If a equal to 5, yes. So it will print yes. So like this, we write the if else statement in our program. We'll see some programs in the next class. Now, what is the else statement? This else we are using What is the definition of the else statement? Using the else statement, we can perform a different action if the statement is false. What is saying? Using the else statement, what we can do? We can perform a different action. If a condition is false, then different action after else can be performed. Okay, so in today's class, we have discussed the second conditional statement, that is the if then else statement. What is the if then else statement? This statement performs either of the two specified tasks. There are two tasks based on a given condition, whether it is true or false. If condition is true, statement after then first part will be executed. If condition is false, else part will be after else statement will be executed. And if you compare the first one, if then ending, that works only if the condition is true. If condition is false, nothing will perform. But in this statement, what happens? Whether the condition is true or false, something will take place. Okay? So, practice and learn the definition and syntax. Thank you.